What's up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? This is your boy, Long Term Gamer, aka Darth Trago, aka the Darth One. And as you see on the screen, I am continuing with Far Cry 6. Like I said, this game did it for me, y'all. Like, I actually want to play this game for real. Like, I mean, who don't want a fucking gator to send to kill to eat people? I'm just saying. Then this is like every person's dream. At least it's mine. Just saying. But continuing where I left off. Like I said, I am trying to get just a little, you know, angry bird right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying. I mean, I'll see if I can, you know, when I can get him, when I can't get him, whatever. But the hope is to get him. Because, yeah. I don't know why. I just want to kill shit with a cock.
Head to the workbench and I'll show you.
Like, period.
Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. They carry gadgets that can make your dreams of chaos come true. Let's take a look at that Supremo.
The hell?
The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo Bond. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
People is what I'm feeding. People. Slave camp? Oh yeah, I'm all for it. Okay. Man, I hate that I got this cough. This is dry ass cough that I'm trying to get rid of, but it just ain't going nowhere, people.
You want to get the military where it hurts?
There's an anti-aircraft sight on Santuario. Blow it up. Gracias, gracias. No problem. I like blowing shit up. Clearly, I like blowing stuff up at this point. Well, at least I ain't hurt myself in the process of that. You all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Daddy.
Yes.
Not sure, Daddy. Do you want to see the flowers on the hill in Minecraft and the house and the farm? I'm still making the house. I just got finished making the farm.
Listen, I'm not gonna bullshit you.
Sure.
Do you want to help me find the dirt house, but in the inside it's not actually dirt? It is you, Mommy, me, and TJ. Rooms and food. I don't know how to make a refrigerator.
Castillo gets a nice, pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Children.
Here, dale.
Thank you.
What's up, Mushka?
Yeah, I want to see how much you're selling.
Go ahead, Ken. What?
I'm still mad.
Mad about what?
I lost all my trophies! All those trophies I needed were just stars. I have all trophies, but I just need to put all stars before the
Yes.
When are you going to stream us playing Mario Kart?
I don't know, Mushka.
Boo. Now to unlock all the other trophies, and then we need to get stored. No one's stepping me.
not destroying them. Spread.
Are you talking to the real one?
Yes.
Daddy, you look a monster destroying those in the game.
I mean, like I said.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you were good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at the camp.
Smiling right now.
Daddy, there's a sign I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman. Which is a controller of the car. He lives on the east side.
She even had us see she cooked on her libertad nonsense.
I hate this fucking golf. I don't see nothing, but I don't see nothing, so let's see. I may die. It's nighttime, so I may be all right. That's what I'm talking about. I didn't see.
That's all they had was two people to guard that. I'm not complaining. Yes, sir.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
Thank you.
would think.
This place is growing in soldiers. Maybe Commandante Rosario is here too.
Yes. You okay? There you go. You alright?
Dad?
Yes, TJ.
Who's the one with the... Dad?
Yes, sir. You stuck all the stickers on there, yes.
Dad?
Stop pulling on my chair.
Dad?
What? Want to sit up here with me while I stream? Okay, come on. No, don't put that in your mouth. That's not what that's for.
Yeah, one!
That's not a, TJ. Mm? That's not a toothpick.
Dad?
What? TJ, what are you doing, dude?
Wow.
Yes, I killed a dog. I killed my first dog. Well, technically my second dog. Sorry. Fuck it. feel better. Should have been a road.
They keep trying to hit me with pistols or whatever it is. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What is it? Y'all need to cut it out. Hey! TJ! That on the iron board. forgot I was driving for a minute. I see.
This is a rubber. See? This is a rubber. Wow! This is a rubber. Dad!
What?
This is a...
Yes, I see.
Yeah. Dad.
TJ, I see.
Dad,
boy, I see.
Dad, you think that you do wrong? Dad, I think you do wrong. Little nun.
What's going on, good sir? Yes, TJ. Oh shit. Definitely forehead. My kid, as always, is making a bunch of noise in the background. As always. Yes, sir. DJ. Absolutely nothing that I want right now. Mm. Sir. Sir! Stop! TJ, you just got out of the tub. Stop. TJ! Hey, stop making a mess, dude. You can't help yourself, can you? Of course you can't. You can't help but to destroy stuff. Stop! Damn. Put it down! How about you go upstairs? Sheesh.
Want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go. I said... Run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing. Unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castile's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad. Viva Libertad.
Oh boy.
Get that job rock and running. Keep up, old man. Already, get out.
guess I'm taking a horse.
Come on.
Be nice.
You can't swim, fair enough. I guess I'm going swimming.
One more.
Boy, I tell you. I'm sorry to have to do this to you. Really?
Thank you.
saw it coming. That's where I'm gonna end. I'm gonna stop for the night. Like I said, I just kind of wanted to do, you know, like an hour of streaming and everything. Because as y'all hear, I'm still under the weather a little bit, so it's kind of hard for me to talk without coughing. And I don't want it to be like this. We're talking to you, and I gotta do it. But I appreciate you guys rocking with me for this hour and 25 minutes and everything. Hopefully you guys like the stream. Hopefully you guys like the game. If you like the game, you know, leave me a comment, you know what I'm saying? Just let me know that you like it. You know, if you have not had a chance to follow or subscribe to my page, please do. You know, so you can follow me on Facebook Gaming at LongTermGamer85, and you can follow and you can like and subscribe on YouTube at LongTermGamer. Okay, that's on YouTube. Anything that you guys do to help me make this a reality, you know, make this dream a reality, it was greatly appreciated. Anywho, this is your boy Long Term Gamer, aka Darth Trago, aka